I 3D printed this custom chain, and here's how I did it. After finishing my print with castable resin, I cleared up all the parts and cured them under UV light to make them ready for casting. Next, all the different parts got sandblasted, grinded down and polished. Here's how it turned out. If you have any questions or ideas on what I should do next, comment down below and I'll make it happen. Because